Tonight's decision by Standards & Poor's to downgrade our credit rating to AA+ is an historically significant and serious event for the United States of America. The United States has had a AAA credit rating since 1917. That rating has endured not only the Great Depression, World War II, Korea, Vietnam, and also the terrorist attacks of 9/11. President Obama has destroyed the credit rating of the United States through his failed economic policies and his inability to control government spending by raising the debt ceiling. We were warned by all of the credit agencies that a failure to deal with our debt would lead to a downgrade in our credit rating. But instead, President Obama submitted a failed budget that had a $1.5 trillion deficit, and then he requested a $2.4 trillion blank check. President Obama is destroying the foundations of the United States economy one beam at a time. I call on the President to seek the immediate resignation of Treasury Secretary Timothy Geithner and to submit a plan to the American people with a list of cuts to balance the budget this year, turn our economy around, and finally put the American people back to work. Thank you. What's the first